And in answer to your question, yes.
Apart from a few technological upgrades,
I'm Dr. Alexander Roland Isaacs, the original.
When I met out there, he taught exactly the same thing.
But of course he did, and that's how they're designed.
They always try harder and fight longer, even to the death.
As long as they think they're the real thing.
After all, who wants to know they're just a poor imitation, a worthless copy?
Which brings us to you.
Yeah.
Oh, come now. You thought you were the original. How delicious.
No, I'm afraid she holds that dubious honor. Alicia Marcus, daughter of my old partner James, co-owner of the Umbrella Corporation and a painful thorn in my side.
One I now intend to remove.
Time is running out, Alice. You must kill him soon.
It's good to see you too, Alicia. Marcus created the T-virus to save her, but the effects didn't last. I've been waiting years for her to die.
I'm not a clone.
Really? You must have wondered why you remember nothing of your childhood. Your father. Your mother.
Memory loss.
No. You have no memory because you had no life. Nothing before the mansion when we created you 10 years ago.
I know who I am.
I don't think so. You're nothing more than a puppet whose strings were cut. And then you wandered around for a little while, thinking you were a real girl, but you're not. You're just a clever imitation. A facsimile.
A rather troublesome one at that.